County drivers, you may need to pump the brakes.
Yes, lawmakers in Rock Hill have slowed things down on the roadways, and the Post-Dispatch is reporting that the Board of Aldermen voted earlier this month to reduce the speed limit on most residential streets from 25 miles per hour to 20. City crews are beginning to change the speed limit signs, and speed trailers will be placed in areas of reduced speed limits to remind drivers of this new change.